Back in 1992, I was accused of killing a 3-year-old child, something I know I didn't do. I've been on death row in Mississippi for 5 years, and I know they have the wrong person locked up.
This letter, it was quite extraordinary. As you read any of these letters, you have no idea about the duration and density of the journey before us.
We have to have good models in place.
And you become, frankly, more angry with how foul the criminal justice system is. People in the crime lab saying the tire prints match, the shoe prints match, the hair matches, the bite marks match. Because of these unreliable methods, innocent people are going to prison. It's the whole profession, it's the whole system, it's the whole methodology. It's all junk.